Water and food is often a major stumbling block in terms of people accepting palliative care in the Chinese culture. For Chinese people, water represents life. Water and life, they're inseparable. Food is nourishment. Food has a very strong symbolic significance in Chinese families. When we don't give people food, that means we have given up. We're starving people. So food carries a lot of weight when it comes to expression of hope, expression of love, but also food is an integral part of an Asian people's existence. And that means that, you know, even when until you die, you still have food. And the ritual of bringing food to the cemetery continues to be a very prominent feature in as people go to the graveside and remember their loved ones during anniversaries. So food is an integral part of the people's life. I had a patient who was having a really hard time accepting that he's dying, and the family is having a really hard time accepting that this old elderly gentleman is dying. And they had a fight about with the medical team regarding feeding. And so, because they've been feeding him a lot of food, and that, which is a no-no for someone who's dying, because there could be respiration pneumonia happening to this individual. And then there was a lot of tension between the medical team and the family. And what I did was I helped them explore what does food really mean to this individual, because the patient wanted to eat and the family wanted to feed them. For the patient, that is meaning to him. For the family, being able to feed this gentleman is not just a duty, but also an expression and an act of love. And by reframing that into not eating, but bringing the food and let the patient see it and smell it, we're reframing the meaning of food for this individual. And that individual actually had a really good time not eating the food, even just looking at the food and smelling the food. And I think that's important for someone, you know, as we continue to help them rediscover what does it mean to have a good life towards the end.